go. Cedar Grove Cemetery, which is on the National Register of Historic Places, was established in the 18th century by Christ Episcopal Church. It is our oldest cemetery here in New Bern and still serves as an active cemetery, providing the final resting place for some prominent figures in New Bern and our nation's history. There are even still a few lots remaining for sale. The history of Cedar Grove Cemetery in New Bern goes back to the year 1800. During the yellow fever epidemic that ravaged the town, the cemetery for the Christ Church could no longer hold the bodies of the dead, so a new cemetery was built on Queen Street. Then in 1854, an arch was erected along with a wall encircling the graveyard. What makes the arch unique is that it's made from a locally quarried stone called shellstone, which is made up of seashells and the fossilized remains of sea creatures. What makes it creepy is that it weeps on people or bleeds on them, depending on who you talk to, and the liquid seems ranges from a clear water tinted with a rust color to a deep red sticky substance.